Jaya Jaya, a couple of words about diet and nutrition. So nutrition for me is absolutely central for my spiritual path, the way I handle my body and how I feel in myself. So what I'm giving you here is not dogmatic, okay? You're free to eat whatever you want. Some of the things that I might share with you might be inspiring to you, and great. If it doesn't, it's not useful to you, great. Just let it go and make your own choices. That's perfectly okay. So I have a few things that I'm doing that I have the feeling represent the very core strategic choices of my nutrition. The first one is that I'm 80% raw and 20% cooked food, mainly vegetables and juicing and smoothies and so on. The other thing is that I've been now vegan for 5 years, and before that I was eating a minimal amount of fish and eggs. Otherwise, that's it.